There are 8 planets revolving around the sun, and there are asteroids that revolve around them. 2 Indian schoolgirls have discovered an asteroid which is slowly shifting its orbit and moving towards Earth. Their names are Radhika Lakhani and Vaidehi Vekariya. Both are studying in 10th standard in Surat, Gujarat. They were participating in a Space India and NASA project, which allows students to analyze images taken by a telescope positioned at the University of Hawaii. Aakash Dwivedi, senior educator and astronomer at Space India, said that students analyze images collected by NASA software to look for moving celestial objects in the images. The project was intended to involve and educate students in science and astronomy. This is how the 2 schoolgirls discovered the asteroid. They have named it HLV-2514. Vaidehi Vekariya said that once NASA officially confirms the path of the asteroid, she looks forward to naming it. The asteroid is presently near Mars and is expected to pass Earth in about 1 million years' time. Asteroids are taken very seriously by NASA because the path of the asteroid and its proximity needs to be carefully monitored. Every year, scientists find thousands of asteroids. In 2013, an asteroid heavier than the Eiffel Tower exploded over central Russia, leaving more than 1,000 people injured from its shockwave.